guys were mad at me. For once in my life, I'm confused.
We had a family meeting and decided that even though what you said about us was incredibly thoughtless and hurtful, you had a point.
Damn straight.
You work a job you don't like, so I'm able to be home with the kids.
And you take me places you hate, like museums, plays, and the Olive Garden.
And even though you knew I ratted you out to the IRS, you never busted me on it.
You what?
So to say thank you for all your sacrifices, we spent our family vacation fund on something that's just for you. You like it?
You guys are the best! I love you, I love you, I love you!